I need to not do that. Don't pause there. This movement is not optimal. Yeah, no speed up here. That was pretty good. He just took an extra hit though, so yeah, the first fight does take a random amount of hits between 5 and 7. That's an interesting way to confirm it though. I got the speed boost, so I just need this. Probably made up for a couple seconds I lost. Thanks, Dave. Hopefully I won't die to the final boss. Last time. Oh nice, I got the speed boost. Hey Tyler. This guy is an asshole. Not you, but this guy in particular. Right in front of me. I just hope it didn't come across that way. Because that guy kept on blocking my shit, my hits, yeah. Oh, kick me, hit me, hit me, hit me, thank you. Go all out on this guy. No! I thought I had him. I tried. Anyway. Time for our favorite Subway minigame. Well, did he just like swivel around and just like... Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Almost tricked me. Wow, that was fast. I think I got it. No, I don't. Nice. Don't have to waste my... Oh. I always get caught on that wall. It's... annoying. Was it running in the wrong direction? Hey Random, how are you? It's been a while. How have you been holding up? It's good to hear. And unfortunately did not get good RNG there, so... yeah. The forest better make up for the lack of speed boost I didn't get here. But yeah, this is Alex Rider. The game is not that great. Oh no, I live in a different state from where the wildfires are, so yeah, I'm safe. But thanks for the concern. It's kind of weird, like, this is tank controls. I'm glad you didn't punch it, otherwise we'll be in a lot of trouble. Anyway. Okay, that loading zone is a bit weird. I thought I was about to say finally I'd get my Ah. I'm not getting very lucky here. That's unfortunate. No power, no speed boost power ups at least, yeah. Now I get one. So the reason why I check Alex's legs is not because my kick level, it's mainly because if I get the speed boost or not, or just so I confirm it. Went for it. But yeah, as you can see, my movement speed has increased. I wonder how much time I've lost, because I only got one movement speed thing. Anyway. I did hear the thing here though, so maybe I could save a little bit of time. Also, you can have a cinematic view, but it's terrible. Alright. Yeah, I'm a bit concerned about my time here. Wow. Yeah, I definitely lost time here. No, don't pause. I need to complete the game. Nice. That was like the very edge of like Alex's kicks too. If I get the speed boost here, that'll be nice. Okay, I didn't get spoiled by the first guard, that's always nice. Alright, here we go, Snooker. Nice. Is that gonna penalize me? Yeah. Yeah, I'm just gonna break the rest of them. Let him go! There we go. Hey Velociraptor, how are you? Nope. I tried. I tried to get that in. Trying to recall the game. There was a live action movie that was based off the book, so yeah. I don't want to get that ball in, but I might be, yeah. Okay. What? What? How is that a foul? That was not the hole I expected it to go in, but it went in that hole anyway. Thank you. Oh, Alex Mack. I have never heard of that. This is basically teenage James Bond. Come on. I am wasting time lining up for this shot. Not worth. Are you serious? Well, hopefully he gets the R1 in. Why did you do that? We had that one. Ugh. Ah, that's what I didn't want to happen. Because then the ball respawns and then you don't get it in at all. Oh, this is the one that made it really popular. Because it turned into, like, it ended up being... Well, the first movie... The first book turned into a live-action movie. So, which was what this game is based off on. The live-action adaptation of the book. If I hit it slightly harder, I would have maybe got it in. Good job. Oh, actually, that is a good job. He's doing me a favor here. I say that, and then I mess it up. Really hard to get the last two red balls in. So the goal of this, if you want to finish this early, you have to like get all the balls in, but it's really difficult to. got one in. Sure. Yeah, he's yeah, he's the villain of the movie. Make your shot. How much time am I gonna lose? Anyway, the only reason why we play snooker is... Oh, I need to run towards the door. The only reason why we play snooker is so that we can wait for dinner or something like that. Or do something while we wait for dinner. It's dumb. Okay, now this mini game here. You may need to turn your head for it. Oh yeah, by the way, if a guard spots you, you have to start the minigame all over again. But yeah, this minigame is hard because I'm left-handed. My hand is actually covering the screen that I need to see. I'm holding the DS in my right hand. Whoa! Thanks for the bits, Makibi. Did I? I usually have sounds turned on for that. That surprised me. Oh no! Don't pause there. No, I don't usually have sounds turned on for that. That's weird. Yeah, but we ain't doing anything special here. Yeah, his uncle does at the beginning of the movie.
Okay.
Yeah. Alright, this is the mine level, so there's enemies in the mines that can easily kill Alexia. Like, they body him. This is also, I think, like, one of the only levels in the game where I just use the map. Because I really need a map to see where I'm going. Just to make sure I'm taking the fastest path. Also, thanks, mate. I'll go and get caught on the wall. Alright. I got the speed boost here. Okay. Charge stamina as fast as I usually can, but I am running pretty fast, so. My god, don't get caught on that. Holy shit, dude. Purple stamina. Oh yeah, so his uncle gets killed at the beginning of the movie, and yeah, this is his uncle's killer, basically. Also, the gun just loaded into the cutscene, I just realized. That wasn't a good fight. Yes, this was a movie. In America, it was called Alex Rider Operation Stormbreaker or something like that. But in around the world, it was called Alex Rider Stormbreaker. Cody paints. Oh wow. Yeah, the movie wasn't that great. Wow, that was close to being bad. Okay. No speed boost, which sucks. Ah, I didn't do that at the right time. Okay. Yeah, that wasn't a good fight, and I didn't get good energy there with power-ups. Anyway, this mini-game is terrible. And yes, I'm blaming to the DS mic. Now we're on the horse mini game. Wow. Sometimes the text just does not advance. It just refuses to advance. Yep. No. That was not the right button to press. Anyway, this is Final Dungeon, basically. Yeah, that girl's basically Alex's love interest. Her name is Sabina Pleasure. I didn't realize how breath I was after game. Oh god. I'm gonna hope for good RNG here. No. I guess. Oh, whoa, whoa, I was supposed to run forward. I am not being lucky though. How was that not a surprise? What the? I've got questions. Yeah, I don't think so either. I definitely don't think so. Not lucky. I wonder if I can still PB, because I just got unlucky with item power-ups. And the cutscene at the end of the fight takes like a minute and 10 seconds, I think. Okay, hopefully I don't die to the final boss. Nice. That was a really good fight. Probably still gonna lose time though because of yeah, just not very good tower in general. Yay! Yeah, there's another book coming out of Alex Rider next year. Oh, if I got better power-up RNG, yeah, this run would mean a bit better. I think that's it though, like, basically a lot of my... Yeah, he was in Magic Mike, yep. And in Time, that Justin Timberlake movie. But I think that's the other two movies that he played quite a big role in. Although less so in Time, he was just a random villain. What else I can do for this stream? It's just like, oh, I did what I came here to do. Alex Rider tripping. Yeah, it was obvious that it was kind of set up in that way, though. But yeah, so that guy there, the villain of the movie, that's Mickey Rourke. He's an Oscar winner. I think on the... One of the other images I was shown earlier was Andy Serkis. He was grin. So there's definitely big name actors in this movie. It's just like, it wasn't a great movie. Oh yeah, there's also Stephen Fry as well. Stephen Fry's like the Q. It's funny.